was a famous trumpet man, our Chicago way. He had a book that no one else could play. He was a trumpet man at his craft. But then his number came up, and he was gone with his craft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie to the Royal Company. He didn't go to Forrest Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows the H to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. When he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da-da-da, toodly-yada, toodly-yada, toot-toot, he goes eight to the bar. He can't blow an order for bass and guitar with him. And the company jumps the need for his reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.